12-week program offered through Parkland College. You'll touch on a little bit of everything, almost every construction trade there is. Runs the Monday to Friday, standard work hours about 8 to 4:30. Starts off with the classroom section. You'll be with a lot of great instructors, and you'll move on to hands-on. Everybody that's going to teach you has a lot of experience in what they're doing, so it's a good class.
Oh boy, that's the good part. It didn't cost me anything. Just some time, some little effort. Somebody told me about the class, and I did a little research, found out about it, and it hasn't cost me a dime.
Able-bodied, drug-free, willing to learn, willing to work, always show up on time, never be late. It's generally just be responsible. You have to have a high school diploma, pass a drug test, and have your driver's license. You gotta pass a fairly simple reading test, math test. If and when you pass that, you gotta pass an interview, about 20 minutes.
Then I think they look at things like your motivation, and you know, are you dressed right, are you dressed properly, do you look and sound like you really want to succeed and be a part of the class.
There's life skills, math, actual hands-on like we're doing now, and there's some equipment training, and there's an OSHA safety training, which is really interesting too.
Boys and their toys, JLG, lifts, front end loader, backhoe, skid steer, the crane to actually pick up a container, a truck size container, and move it from place to place. Yeah, where do you get to do that kind of stuff? Besides all the neat hand tools that you're provided with, I also got to use the bandsaw, pipe cutter for not only heavy pipe but also copper threading pipe, pipe threader.
We've used the tampers, circular saws, concrete vibrator, just really too many to mention, a whole long list. How does construction work happen? What's the ins and outs? You know, how do unions operate a little bit? You learn a little bit about union history, how to go about finding a job or making an interview. And
they should learn how they can get jobs in the union, what they could be able to take with them to the job site from all of this training. We teach them how to use every type of possible tool we can. They should take away at least an idea of how to use all of the tools and the equipment that's in any of the trades that they want to go into.
I walk away from this class with learning how to get along with people who are in the trades and what it's like to work side by side and shoulder to shoulder with people who are doing the trades.
Hopefully it'll set me up for a decent lifelong career. This has been a lot of fun. The guys are good, and I have a feeling that the work will be much the same.